They sustained their sound quite nicely. It was a musical selection, very confident playing in all tune categories, strong execution from the pipe core, and I thought the integration by the snares was very, very good. In the Strathspey, I believe it was Balmoral Castle. In Balmoral Castle, I just thought there were some times where the snares were just a bit behind the pipe core and just could have locked in a little.